Santosh Kumar. I am from the Indian Institute of Engineering and Technology. I am studying final year ECE. I completed my diploma and schooling. I am from Bubbly. Basically, usually in the diploma and in schooling, I just accompanied with the things which is around me. But I didn't know what to do and how to do. But after developing many skills and after coming to engineering life, I searched for many things and how to pack up myself, how to boost myself by looking at the many things outside. So by using the development in the present society or by the present communication development or present technical development or present development of the outside and many business skills, as we're implementing in Goan, I have a dream came up in my life. So on the starting of the engineering career, I use it to think upon the services depending upon the GPS systems and GSM systems. And usually here my main aim is to using of the security purpose. Actually the security purpose in purpose of the AGMs which is used in worldwide. First of all, here I am going to implement the system using the GPS and the GSM technologies. Using, that means whenever we access the AGM, there will be a GPS system and the GSM system. So that in the GPS system, first of all, when we go enter into a room, it indicates an alarm that the person has been entered into the ATM. Then it immediately lock up the door. After inserting the card, there will be a GPS system. Actually, from nowadays, the banks are backed up with the mobiles. That means every account has been a mobile number assigned mobile number. So that whenever the person inside enters, has inserted the ATM card, he will receive a message that your ATM has been accessing here. Suppose we are at MVCR Engineering College. And when we insert our ATM card into the machine, then immediately the GPS will access that ATM card and send the message to the person who is accessing that one that your ATM has been accessing here in MVCR College of Engineering. If the person accepts it, then immediately he will press the enter button. Then after that, it asks the security pin. Now we are using here the GSM service, that means Global System for Mobile Communication. In this we are basically using the SIM cards in the mobiles. That means when the person in the bank has been assigned with a specific number, that number is assigned to that person account. So that it will access a one-time password to the person. That means that password has been only accessed that time only. So here no more default pins and no more accessing of the other persons. So the person can easily put up his mobile outside and checking that pin and immediately access the ATM. So this is actually the security part. First of all, by using this system, we can develop the security worldwide. That means the others who can store the ATM will not use here. Because using the swipe machine also, now we receive the one-time password. That one-time password will provide us the details and accessing of the ATM. So that after pressing that number only, we can access our ATM and we can provide also security from the ATM services. So after accessing this in my second year of my engineering college, I took up this to my HOD of the head of the department and said him. But he immediately rang it out that if suppose the person's mobile is lost, how can you access the ATM? Then immediately I have put up myself into the action and immediately entered backup word. Like that, if the whenever the person opens the account in the bank, he immediately provides with a default password. After, suppose if the person is lost with the default mobile or somewhat else, he can immediately put the ATM and it asks for the lost case. So if we press that lost case, immediately the person will put up with enter the default number or account number first. First it access for account number. When he enters that account number, he will ask for default password. Immediately default password is entered and again new mobile number is entered. So only that person can access the account and immediately the security is given to the person. This is what my dream is. To implement the GSM PSS security system inside the world. This is my first. Thank you.